The Telkin knocked her aside, then took the sickle. If Feyon was injured, it is up to you to follow the Telkin.
Thank you. 18 came this way holding a giant sickle, and following it, strange beasts like a swarm of insects. They came like rolling death and then moved on. I wonder what terrible purpose they move east for.
Follow it? That thing with the great blade? Sounds like a fool's errand. But if you are set on it, it's no harder than following the Silk Road. Of course, the path is treacherous, especially this time of year.
Thank you. Have you seen a Yeti? Oh, I went once to the Chumbi Valley, into the ice caverns. I saw a Yeti there, larger than any other. Maybe this is what the old tales mean when they talk of a giant beneath a mountain in the east.
I see people travel east, I see them go west. Never have I seen so many monsters. But what can I do for you? Bye now.
In past times, we would rarely see a Neanderthal. Suddenly, the tribes near us have grown bold. Bold and powerful. For 2 days now, they have attacked us incessantly. If only my son were here. I have not seen him, and these are dangerous times.
The 18 kingdoms are ruled together from the Silver Palace of Garuda Valley, far south of here. They say that valley is none other than Shambhala, the land of happiness. Our shamans, who we call Dongba, tell us of these things. I have never gone so far myself.
To all peoples we trade, fair to all. Come again.
Hello! We're just preparing for the ascent into Natural Pass. Thought we'd be in the east by now, but travel has been rough.
What have you got today?
tread lightly and with speed.